AirPods broke about a day ago, so I'm running in MX4s. It's hot.
We have electric bikes around all the city now. Currently, it's not scary anymore to run long distances, right?
So, my AirPods Pro started to make cracking sound and I sent those to repair for second time already. Those are replaced already once and this will be second time, so hopefully they will be replaced. But I have two problems with that. Firstly, I'm running out of the warranty in November, so probably that is last time when they are replaced and next time I will need to throw those out and buy something else. Sadly. And secondly, we are moving to the Kipra on this weekend for about 2 weeks and I have very little chance to get my AirPods back from repair before we are flying away, so most likely I will need to use my Sony MX4 during the trip for running and everything. As you may know, Apple released their MagSafe battery pack for iPhones and I planned to buy one to have extra juice on my iPhone during the trip. Also, I could charge my AirPods Pro if I will be lucky enough to get those back. But then I started to check specification for the battery. Let me show what I have in my cable pouch in my backpack. Of course, lightning cable for iPhone and AirPods, USB-A to USB-C cable, regular USB-C cable, Apple Watch cable. I'm not using this cable at home to charge iPhone because I'm using wireless charger for iPhone. I just put it here on the table and it is charged during the day and so I do not need that cable anywhere else but only in my backpack. Also, I can charge my AirPods Pro wirelessly on my lamp that has wireless charger in the base. I naively expected that if I will buy that Apple power bank, I will be able to leave this charger at home because I will be able to charge my iPhone and AirPods Pro from that power bank, but sorts out that I still need lightning cable to charge that power bank. Why? Batteries currently are a commodity now, that is not something special. Even more, when I started to take a look situation with charging on the road, I found that I already have 3 devices which can be used as chargers as well. Mobile gimbal, USB port here. I can use it as a charger for my phone as well. Portable light. USB output here is as well. And my drone power bank again. So if I have to have this cable with me anyways, I do not need to stick that battery at the back of the phone. It's kind of fun thing to do, but that doesn't look nice and it is not easy to put it in the pocket. So I do not need that MagSafe feature for power bank, and with cable charging is faster and way more effective. And even more, I can use the same USB-A to USB-C cable which I'm using to charge this battery to charge my iPad or any else USB-C device. So my AirPods Pro are running out from the warranty in this fall. If they will continue to break accordingly current schedule, so in about 6 months I will not have them anymore. And if the next iPhone will have USB-C, hopefully, charging port, or that will go wireless, then only device which will use this lightning charger will be that Apple battery pack. So thank you, I'm not going to buy that. I do not need one more device with special charger cable in my backpack. And yes, Apple, please do something with that. Why do I need 3 different type of cables to charge 3 different devices? iPhone, Apple Watch and MacBook. I guess that is most popular trio of devices and I need specific cable for each of those devices to charge them. That is not great, really not great. Okay guys, thank you for watching, see you on next one, bye. Kostanubi.